A dozen high school students could face felony charges just days before they are set to graduate. That's after the Moanalua High School seniors vandalized their campus early this morning. Obscene images spray painted on walls, toilet papered trees, and damaged state property are just some of the things other students and staff arrived to find today. Not only are school officials investigating, police are as well. Bridget Namata got answers on what punishment the students could face. Bridget?
Yes, Joe, today was the last day for seniors, and while the DOE isn't classifying this as a senior prank, well, students tell me the words seniors and 2016 were just some of what was spray painted on the walls. Images like this broken water fountain and a state property car spray painted with obscene words spread quickly through social media, even catching the attention of Senator Glenn Wakai, who is currently in Boston.
I'm sorely disgusted, disappointed that kids who are about to become adults would do such a terrible thing.
But pictures don't tell the whole story.
Something was glued and I went into the classroom and then teacher was saying that, was talking about the prank and then he was saying people glued the door and stuff like that. Some of them were like confused, some of them were like, oh, it's your last day, why are you doing this?
Was this a senior prank gone wrong?
I don't even know how to say if it's gone wrong. This is the first time we've ever seen anything like this. And whether it's a prank or not, what matters is the act of doing vandalism is a criminal act.
Staff quickly went to work to clean up the mess, but the damage is done. The DOE says surveillance footage caught and identified about a dozen Moanalua seniors defacing school and state property around 4 this morning. For Moanalua High School seniors, graduation is this Friday. But for those caught on camera, they'll have to sit this one out.
Some might say, well, okay, that's, you know, this deserves maybe more. For the graduating senior, this hurts to have done all of the academic proficiency, met all the grades, done everything right, and then to do something like this and not participate in commencement exercises, that's a huge punishment.
But that's not all. Police have opened a second-degree burglary case and a second-degree criminal property damage case. Both are a Class C felony, punishable by up to 5 years imprisonment. Donalyn Dela Cruz with the DOE says she's familiar with senior pranks.
Maybe skipping a class period or so, that might have been the extent of what I knew as...
The DOE says they have zero tolerance for this type of behavior. Anyone caught engaging in senior pranks or any act of vandalism, they're going to be punished, and that is they are not allowed to walk in their graduation ceremony. Live at Moanalua, Bridget Amata. Back to you, Joe.